have a new satin spray by Ruby Kisses. This is a 24-hour long-lasting satin spray. $5.99. What else is new? So if y'all watched my top 10 under 10 video, I mentioned the coconut water in that video. This is a rose water. And as you can see, they don't have any more of the coconut water because that stuff is awesome. Pretty sure the rose water is awesome as well. Okay, y'all, look at this. They have the Nika K gel liner in black, brown, and gold with the brush included. That looks super black too. That's only $3.99. Okay. Oh, look at this, y'all. Wow, they have this face mask. Okay, like a steamer. Okay. And it's only $20. Not bad. Yeah, you want some little baby lashes like that?
Yeah, they're too babyish.
Those are cute.
They're
the easy,
baby lashes.
I just love kids' lashes. These ones are cute. 60. I think those are the ones we used to buy all the time. I don't like lashes like this that's clumped together. I used to like that style, but this style right here, y'all. I don't really care for that style. I like for my lashes to be more flared, like this wispy look.
So what's on? What's KBI?
I like that.
So it's a KBI to kick.
Oh, here are some little baby lashes for you.
It's a KBI to kit, right? So I like a regular double layer.
So no, you ain't gonna want that double layer.
What's regular?
You like the so wispies?
I guess I could try that. Which one between this and that? Which one you like?
They kind of look the same, but if you like for your lashes to kind of
one look more darker.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true. They look more fuller.
Yeah, they're fuller. Mm-hmm. Maybe I stick with this.
Those are cute.
Let me just try that.
Y'all, they are sold out of this at Envy brow coat. This stuff is so good. And I need another one. Darn it, they don't have any more. OMG. Completely sold out. Y'all, I told y'all, this stuff is so good. That's real cute. You gonna try her on? Let me see the back.
They want 41 with her, but I think I need to go past if I can mimic something cheaper.
This one is similar to that.
Yeah. It's just a little, well, yeah, it's similar to that.
That's real pretty. And what's the other one?
What you doing,
daddy-o? Hey, Keith.
Hey, how you doing now?
Them children can swim.
I'm ready to dive in the pool.
Go ahead. You ready to dive in the pool, Daddy?
I don't give
him
no water.
I don't.
Do that.
Yeah, from the chair. I don't. Ooh, KJ. OMG. Y'all having fun in the pool?
Yeah.
Huh?
What you say, Daddy?
And Bush got his pants at me. Hell yeah. Dancing. I mean, me put that on the 3 feet. You stupid. they sure do.
Daddy, you know you can stand up in the water. When you come down the slide, you know you can stand up in the water, Daddy.
Well, I tried to stand up in the last water.
Huh?
Just
saying what you mean. Daddy, what you say? You gonna stay out the pool?
I'm saying that.
You gonna stay out?
He can show you he can float.
Y'all, it is so hot out here. Oh my gosh.
You want a hamburger hot dog?
It is hot. I may have to get in the pool with y'all. Happy 4th of July, my love bugs. Happy 4th of July. I wore this dress to work today. Yes, I did work. I only worked a couple hours though. So yeah, y'all, it's about to storm out here, as you can see. But it feels so good. It's so nice and windy. It feels beautiful out here. So nice. We were gonna go somewhere to watch the fireworks, but my sister is going to do some fireworks. So hopefully if it don't rain, I'm gonna come out here and film them doing their fireworks. So what did y'all do? Did y'all pop some fireworks? Did y'all go see some fireworks? Let me know down below in the comments, y'all. But yep, I'm gonna watch her kids pop their fireworks. And I'll probably record it. That's if it don't rain, because as y'all can see, it is pretty, pretty cloudy out here. So yeah. Ooh, y'all, it sounds like somebody popping fireworks already out here. What time y'all popping fireworks?
I guess we're gonna get a little
Doc. Okay.
I'm gonna get a little Doc.
Little Doc.
This right here is a new wig. Oh, girl, I ain't feeling this day. Oh,
look,
God.
Y'all. So, we went to the beauty supply store right before this clip. Y'all see it, but right before this clip. This is one of the wigs she just brought. You don't like it?
I'm not liking the way it looks here. Maybe I need to.
I think it's cute.
Maybe I need to do something.
I really like it.
My hair come out
good. No, you need a roundup though. But hey, let me see. Turn around to the back. Let them see the back.
Look. Hey, look. Don't talk about me, because I'm telling you, I just got this wig. I just slapped it on. I know the back of my hair might be sticking out. I'm telling y'all ahead of time. So save your voice. Thank you.
No, it looks cute. Yeah, you need a roundup though.
I know.
But the back is laying pretty cute. I like it. It's a cute wig. It's a cute little everyday wig.
Yeah, he's fine. Well, I'ma lay on it and let it get old. You know, the older you lay, I'ma lay on it. I'ma lay on it and stuff like that. The older it get, it, you know, it tends to look better. But anyway.
Smile, let's do a thumbnail.
What's up, peeps? This is thumbnail, how you doing?